classroom stew about now?
Professor, tell us. Directly from Ranrok.
These orders indicate that they're after something to do with names.
Avelia.
What names? And why here?
I've never seen a sword like it.
I will draw blood. Come here, you.
That's over. Best head inside.
Can't imagine the goblins know about the trials. They know that something is significant about this place, though.
Looks like we found the entrance.
It's locked. An unlocking charm.
Very handy. No time now, but if you don't learn it soon enough, we can work on it back at the castle.
Revelio.
Someone was an avid reader. Can't say I'm familiar with many of these titles. I wonder who this is.
With robes like that, it could be anyone.
Welcome to Sanbakar's Tower.
Hello, Professor. Did you say Sanbakar's Tower?
I did. Professor Bakar is a keeper you have yet to encounter. I'm glad to see that I was correct in presuming that we would meet again soon after our last encounter. Though I surmise, based on the commotion I heard, that you did not have an easy time getting to me.
We did not, Professor. We encountered goblins outside the tower.
That goblins were aware of my vault is disquieting enough. But if they have also made a connection to this tower, then the threat may be greater than I thought. All the more reason for us to move forward. Downstairs, near the entry, a reservoir of ancient magic, like those you've seen before, has been unlocked. Commanded to access a doorway. I'm afraid I cannot say more. As Professor Fig cannot join you, he and I will, in time, see you back at the map chamber. Remember what you see.
We're going to need to understand how Ranrok's loyalists knew about a tower that once belonged to a keeper. For the moment, however, you've more important things to set your mind to. A reservoir of ancient magic, I believe.
Yes, sir.
Then I shall leave matters in your increasingly capable hands. That said, be careful.
I will, sir. I'll see you back in the map chamber. A reservoir of ancient magic. Downstairs, near the entry. Revelio. I've seen this before. In Gringotts and the restricted section. Have done something. Best have a look around. Revelio. Revelio. More traces of ancient magic. Something must be different. Revelio. These are never a welcome sight. At least I know what to expect this time. Revelio. These look familiar. Accio! Of magic do. Perhaps I should examine things from both sides of the archway. Statues. Revelio. Glacius! Finger and Gringo! Glacius! Making this easy on me. Revelio. I presume I'm looking for traces of ancient magic, but where? Perhaps I ought to explore this archway from both sides. What did that burst of magic change on both sides of the archway? Something must be different. See how the room changes when I move in and out of the archway. So that's it. I need to use both sides of the archway to get the platform to the other side of the bridge. I'll never get used to these floors. Here.
Revelio.
Like the look of this.
Glacius! Defender! Springer!
Relief.
Revelio.
Another pensive.
Your ability to transfigure the world around you is remarkable. What is it?
My father isn't getting better.
I don't think he'll ever recover from the death of my brother.
Tis agonizing to see those we love suffer.
The drought was years ago, but the pain of losing him is as deep for him now as if it had happened only yesterday. He doesn't need pretty pillars, he needs peace. What if I could help him, Professor?
You do so much for your father already.
It's not enough. I want to take away his pain.
It is tempting, I know, to use this magic that you're mastering to transfigure more than the physical world. But human emotion is a potent force unto itself. Even the most well-meaning and competent witch cannot possibly know the consequences of irrevocably manipulating it.
So I'm to watch as my father's pain destroys him.
It is not your pain to take. Every year, a student sees something sillier than I could ever imagine in their tea leaves. Oh, Miss Morganach, welcome back to Hogwarts, Professor.
That's going to take some getting used to. Mm. Professor Rickwood?
I was so pleased to hear that you'd accepted the position of Defense Against the Dark Arts, Professor.
Sit, Isadora. Tell us about your travels.
I was actually hoping that you and the others might join me at my home this evening. There's much I'd like to share with you.
That would be delightful. We shall let the others know.
Very well. I shall see you then.
Another memory. Now to find a way out of here. More crystallized stone. That must be the way back to the map chamber.